Show you how to create a graph using Microsoft Excel. Now, in Microsoft Excel, they don't call graphs graphs, they call them charts. You have two columns of data. First column is time in minutes, and the second column is temperature in degrees Celsius. This data represents the temperature of a cup of hot cocoa. It was left out on a lab table while a student measured the change in temperature over that 15-minute period of time. So if we want to make a graph of this data, first we have to highlight the information that we want to graph. That would be that column. Then we have to go to the Insert button, click on the line chart. Line chart we want to use is a 2D line chart that has markers. As soon as we click on that, we'll get a beginnings of a graph. The graph right now needs a little work. Okay, we can see that the numbers on the bottom that represent the minutes are not lined up with the tick marks here that represent the times themselves. Okay, so we need to go to the layout. We want to change that. We want to go to the layout, and we're going to go to grid lines. First of all, we're going to add some vertical grid lines, major grid lines. Okay, so now it looks more like a piece of graph paper. Secondly, we're going to the axes. We're going to go to the horizontal axis, and we're going to go to more primary options. Okay, and down here at the bottom, it says prime position of the axis, on tick marks or between tick marks. Right now our tick marks, our labeling on the x-axis is between the tick marks. We want to change that to on the tick marks. So that shifts everything over. Now we're looking good. Okay, this series one we can delete because we don't really need that information because we're going to put a title here. Okay, now we can stretch this graph, make it a little bit bigger, make it a little more visible. Now we're going to add some information on the titles for the axis. So let's first go to the horizontal axis. Okay, it puts a little text box down here, but meanwhile our editing is up here. So we're going to put time in minutes on the x-axis. Okay, now we're going to add a vertical title. Change that to rotated title, and we're going to edit that, and we're going to call that temperature, and that temperature was measured in degrees C. Enter. Okay, now we have some titles. Now what you want to do is add a chart title or graph title, and this is temperature versus time for cup of hot cocoa. Okay, now that takes up a little bit too much space. So first of all, we want to highlight that and change font size. I'm going to drop that down to a 14 font, and if I click on this just right, I can get these little boxes, and I can change the size of my graph and move it around so it fits in my space nicely. Okay, and now I want to change the text size of each of these titles and change those to 12. Okay, now we have a nice little graph of our data. Okay, 1, 2, 3, easy, using the chart feature of Microsoft Excel.